So there's a couple of different ways you can play this. You could probably play this front line. You could play it supporting. Supporting, I think, would be the Devastator. I'm gonna try with the Devastator again.
Deploy as commanded. We exist to serve.
That's the real. I'm gonna try to not. Did you just? Okay, he didn't die. He must have just like sort of left the game. I didn't see him take a bullet. Okay, here's the crappy thing. If I'm supporting, the team is like, they've ran ahead, so what, am I supporting this one guy who's like way ahead of me? Seriously. Is that a tank? Oh, yeah, it was a tank. Kind of didn't see that. The game is very frustrating at times. Seriously? Who the hell is shooting me? Not what I wanted to do. There's no way to, like, sort...
We shall scour this world of abomination!
Dude, why are you guys running right past? Dude, move! There are like three of them on top of us. Their teamwork is way better than ours. It's way more tighter. Wow, he just freaking, or he must have got out of the tank. Hey, where the hell are you going? Two hits and he killed me, eh? If I could level up, I would probably be a bit better, I guess. Alright, I think I've had enough of Eternal Crusade. I don't think anybody's playing right now anyways. I think my character is just too low. I'll give it one more match. One more match and then I'm out. I don't even think there's enough people in, so now I'm just gonna bail. This game is iffy. I think I gotta need to play it a little bit more, level up my character. I need to find out if you can actually go into the lairs to level up. Because maybe if that's the case, you can go into the lairs and then you can level up, and then when you actually go into the game. You might. It would make more sense if you can level up outside of actually being in. There's only one person in here, and I think that's just me. Let's see what happens. Normal, of course. I'm gonna go with Devastator. Wait, did I unready? Yeah, I freaking exited out. By accident, by hitting the enter key. Let's try it again. Alright, world map. We're gonna pick the Tyranid lair, and then we're gonna join. Normal, Devastator, AP, select, set the ready.
The enemy comes! Hold them off and win the day!
Great, so I'm the only one in here? Seriously. Alright, if that's what it is. Thank you. Let's see if you can level up this way. Oh, hey. Nice. Come on, buddy. All right, we need to pick a place. Seriously? All right, so while he's down there freaking being a hero, who the hell? He's most likely gonna die. I'm not gonna worry about it. But let's see if we can level up. Seriously, he found. Let me go find out where the hell he is. Can't do it by yourself, obviously. Where the hell is he? I didn't think he knew what the hell he was doing. Let me go see if I can find him. Where the hell are you at? Where is he? Run! Let's see if he'll come and help me. Probably not. Dude, are you... Shoot him!
You will live. Now move.
Where the hell is he? Run! I don't think this is the best spot. Oh, there's too few of us. That may be the issue. There's only two of us, and there's a horde of them. If he can kill them and then come down and heal me, but I don't think that's what he's gonna do. Yeah, there was no way. Alright, so I'm out. I'm not gonna play Eternal Crusade. There's not enough people playing right now. And it's painstaking right now. There's nobody on any of these worlds. And I'm not joining two people in a fight against the Tyranids. Alright, so I'm out. So, thanks for watching, you guys. I